y'all get a little upset over $20. Come on, somebody. But Bishop Hornsby, that was a season where I had to shut my mouth and sit down because I didn't want to spew all of the ill will over the microphone around the country. And in the process of me getting ready to record, I called Bishop Blake. I recorded an album at his West Angeles Church of God in Christ and asked if we could use the women's convention that was here in the Dallas Metroplex area. And he and Brother Rivers gave me a green light, and they only asked me, they said, "Son, the Church of God in Christ has a good name. When it comes to these events, we just want to make sure you keep it that way." I said, "Yes, sir, and yes, ma'am." But in the process of us recording this song, I found my healing, y'all. How many of you know that God can heal you right where you're hurt if you just get out of the way? Is there a church in here tonight? Y'all, we don't have a little church. There's a little, I promise you. Look at somebody and tell them, say, "Sometime you just have to let the healing begin." Sometimes you gotta move out of the way and let the healing begin. And this was a song that came. Come on, help me. Let the healing.
Let the healing begin.
Let the healing begin.
Let the healing begin.
Let the healing begin. Tonight, why don't you release that thing? Come on, talk to him. Say, "Why don't you release that thing and let the healing begin right now?" Come on.
Let the healing begin.
I just need about 15 folk. I don't need everybody. Something's been holding you from moving to the next place in your life. And I dare you to jump up on your feet and sing this section with us. Let the healing begin.
Let the healing begin.
Now. While I was getting ready for the recording and I couldn't compose myself sitting in my studio and tears began to run down my face. My brother Marcus called me and he said, "Myron, what you doing?" I said, "Believe it or not, the Lord is healing me over some old hurt." Anybody got some old wounds? Some very tender places that if you touch those places, they just might start bleeding again. But look at somebody and make the declaration my brother told me to make while I was sitting in the studio saying, "Hey, neighbor." Come on, y'all, talk a little louder. Say, "Hey, neighbor. I need you to know something tonight.